Welcome to inaugural function ACICCBIT 2021.
Atal Community Innovation Centers, ACIC, have been launched to encourage a spirit of entrepreneurship in the underserved, unserved regions of India by providing enabling infrastructure and facilitating environment for innovation. The ACIC will provide requisite infrastructure for innovation in the unserved underserved regions or having the potential to build innovation ecosystems in various parts of the state and the country, thus, nurturing entrepreneurs from the community to help them address various societal challenges. The objective of the ASIC program is to offer unique and incentivized solutions, which will encourage students, researchers or any individual/group of individuals to ideate and design novel innovative solutions for the communities in and around the Atal Community Innovation Centers.
Atal Innovation Mission, AIM, at Niti Aayog is mandated to promote a culture of innovation and entrepreneurship in India. CBIT has also been selected from Telangana by AIM, and already received approval for the establishment of a SIG at CBIT campus. A SIG CBIT Research and Entrepreneurship Foundation has been registered by CBIT as a special purpose vehicle.
I have the privilege to introduce our principal, Dr. P. Ravindra Reddy Garu, who is working since 32 years, both in teaching. He has both in teaching and research, a vast experience of 32 years. He has published over 330 papers in international journals and conferences. He has completed 32 research projects sponsored by AICTE, UGC, DRDL, DST, etc. Also, one patent is granted to him and he has published 6 patents to his credit. So he's guiding 24 PhD scholars and guiding 23 PhD scholars. Then he has delivered more than 136 keynote guest lectures in various international conferences. So it is my pleasure, sir. Good afternoon, sir. Ravindra Reddy, sir. And then now the next person who is more into this ACIC CBIT is Director I&I, Dr. UK Chaudhary, sir, who is taking care of the incubation and innovation cell in CBIT. And another important person, Dr. V. Y. Rajeshri, madam, who is associate professor and in charge head of biotech department. So it is my pleasure. Welcome, sir, all three of you to this particular session of inaugurating the ACIC CBIT chapter. Thank you, sir. Now, the second point of agenda is the request to, it is our request to Dr. P. Ravindra Reddy Garu, Principal CBIT, to address and inaugurate the ACIC CBIT chapter. Sir, over to Dr. P. Ravindra Reddy Garu, Principal, sir.
Thank you. Thank you, Narayan Sastri Garu. So, very good afternoon, all of you. Dr. UK Chaudhary Garu, Director I&I, Dr. P. Narayan Sastri Garu, Dr. Y. Rajeshri Garu, who is the instrumental to get this ACIC into CBIT, and Tapan Brahma Garu, who is going to spare his time for the rest of the session. All the delegates, the principals, the faculty members, the industry persons, and my dear colleagues, very good afternoon once again, all of you, for inauguration of ACIC CBIT events that are going to start from now onwards. Today's workshop on patents, copyrights, and trademarks. As all of you know, that the research and entrepreneurship hub of CBIT is doing its level best, organizing various events, hackathons, research and entrepreneurship. Atal Innovation Mission at Niti Aayog is mandated to promote a culture of innovation and entrepreneurship in India. AM has selected a number of institutions for supporting them in establishing of adult incubation centers. CBI days also been selected from Telangana by AIM and already received approval for the establishment of Adult Community Innovation Center at our campus. ACIC CBIT Research and Entrepreneurship Foundation has been registered by CBIT as a special purpose vehicle. Under the Companies Act, the ACIC will provide requisite infrastructure for innovation in the unserved, underserved regions or having potential to build innovation ecosystems in various parts of the state and the country. Thus, nurturing entrepreneurs from the community to help and address various societal challenges. The objective of ACIC program is to offer unique and incentivized solutions. Which will encourage both the students, researchers, and any individual or group of individuals to ideate and design novel innovation solutions for the communities in and around the Adult Community Innovation Centers. SPV ACIC CBIT has successfully completed filing of INC 20A, declaring the commencement of business operation. The other activities, including the appointment of officials for managing the operations of SPV, are under progress. In the meantime, I have advised my CBIT officials to initiate all the activities so that we don't lose time for conducting the events and other activities. During the first year of operation, it is planned to conduct outreach events to promote their involvement in entrepreneurship and innovation, ideations, addressing local issues, capacity building programs, IP awareness programs, induction of startups and innovators. Specific number of even economically weaker sections select startups to be supported are also kept as a priority. Already we have registered a number of mentors and their engagements, which will start shortly after the idea incubation and startups incubation activity. I'm advising my team to register the startups in the incubation center with whom the technical interactions already under progress for idea incubation. IAC established CBIT along with ACIC CBIT will again align their activities to enlarge and engage large number of students, faculties in various innovations and entrepreneurship related activities, such as ideation, problem solving, proof of concept, design thinking, IPR, etc. Related to the developments useful for the society, the ACIC CBIT will also connect with alumni at various platforms to accelerate the implementation of the activities under ACIC CBIT. Some of the important areas for ACIC CBIT will be agri-tech and food technology, health tech products, life sciences and well-being products and services, water, sanitation, solid waste management, environment and pollution control technology, and artificial intelligence, robotics and automation, application of drone technology, electric mobility, and many more such innovative areas where there is a technology, the people, there is a connect, there is a collaboration. So all the eminent people who are all the members and who are all now attending, and some of the principals who are all even engaging the institutions, I think we all come together, do our best for the societal needs. I'm extremely happy to inaugurate the program related to conduction of various events by ACIC CBIT. The 21st century belongs to the knowledge era and is driven by the knowledge economy, and economy that creates, disseminates and uses knowledge to enhance its growth and the developments. Hence, there is a need to propagate the value of transforming knowledge into IP assets in the society. The proposed workshop on patents, copyrights, and trademarks is being organized by the ACIC CBIT in association with the Institution Innovation Council of CBIT, IIC CBIT, this day. This will help the participants how to address the IPRs in the early stage of their innovation and incubation. We are very strong to submit the papers. I think now we have to convert first these papers into products, these papers into IPRs. And that's what is the objective of today's workshop. And all of you will be enlightened by Mr. Tapan Brahma. So he is going to deliver all the interactions and the basics of patenting, copyright, and trademarks, and is also deal with the tutorials with the hands-on experience and clarifies doubts. And all of us will be enlightened by him. And in future, first let us go for IPRs, then go for publications and other kind of things. The ACIC CBIT is going to encourage the innovative workforce of innovation to develop the ability to conceive, to create, to innovate, and implement solutions to benefit the society. Thank you for the committee of ACIC, Dr. Chaudhary Garu, Dr. Rajeshji, Dr. Narahar Shastri, all the other members who are associated with our R&E, and also our all the departments, both directors, heads of departments, and all the faculty members, staff, and everyone, and especially those the faculty and industry people who have joined this workshop today. Thank you very much. And all the principals who have encouraged to join, the principals who joined. So thank you very much for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much, sir. Sir, I will request to switch on the video so that we can take a snap.
Yes, sir.
So all other participants also are requested to switch on their video. Mr. Tapan Brahmaji, please switch on your video.